It's hard to have a conversation about energy and crypto's use of energy without talking about the Ethereum merge. Of course, the transition from that blockchain from proof of work to proof of stake, which of course is much less energy intensive. Could that be the green solution for the industry broadly beyond just Ethereum?
Well, I think so. I mean, if you run on proof of stake, or I must say it's not the only alternative to the process that is responsible for so much energy consumption in Bitcoin, but it is definitely the most popular alternative. In any case, let me just say, if you make use of proof of stake, you can probably get away with using something like 10,000 times less power than you would need if you were to run on proof of work. So just changing that part of the software can lead to incredible energy savings, and we see that there are many cryptocurrencies already available in the market that are running on proof of stake and have been running on proof of stake for years. So if you do that, and if that becomes the standard for the industry, then a big part, or almost the entirety of the energy consumption we're talking about, could be solved.